This is another case involving a machine. This worker tried to remove a piece of jammed metal from a power press. He opened the machine guard while the machine was still working. He did not press the emergency stop button. He did not cut off the power supply. He put his hand in. The machine suddenly activated and slammed down on his hand. He was badly injured. Before repairing your machine, switch off the power. Never forget to follow safety rules.